We might have slept in a maize yard or camped by the river bank. Fed ourselves fruit of the vine, quenched our thirst with rain. We never did allow no roots to grow beneath our feet. Life just had no pattern for Gypsy Joe and me. All we had was each other and the rags upon our back. The closest thing to a home we knew was some abandoned shack. But we had all that we needed and the rest we didn't need. Life was free and simple for Gypsy Joe and me. Now Gypsy was my little dog I found on the road in the ditch. So I named him Gypsy, cause that name just seemed to fit. Oh, and Joe, she was my woman, the flower of my soul. Though she never said she loved me, I just always seemed to know. While standing by the highway, coming for a ride, beating wheels of a passing car took Gypsy's life. I lost him where I found him, his loss was misery. Now there's no more Gypsy, there's just Joe and me. Well, the winter came and the snow did fall. The night was cold and still, and the rags we wore were not enough. And Joe, she caught the chill, and she told me how she loved me. In my arms she went to sleep. Now there's no more Gypsy, no more Joe, just me. Standing here on the edge of this bridge, looking down I see the face of Joe and Gypsy looking up at me. Somewhere distance, I can hear them calling me. Oh, tonight we'll be together again, Gypsy Joe and me. Yeah, tonight we'll be together again, Gypsy Joe.